Here at Floris Elementary, we're very excited about the opening of our new STEAM lab, which opened this September. We had strong support from our PTA, who helped fund this initiative, and we really felt the need to open the lab so that our students could really be engaged in real-world problems using technology as a piece of it and challenging themselves to really think and learn collaboratively with one another.
So remember, you're going to plug in once you get your circuit ready.
I think the STEAM Lab is really important because it focuses on 21st century skills. So we're looking at collaboration and communication and critical thinking, and we're actually putting some of those strategies into action here in the lab.
So the first problem says pawn plus two pawns.
This is a great place to explore things that they've never had a chance to explore in a traditional classroom. We really wanted to create a space where they would be able to kind of discover new things and kind of take things outside of the traditional curriculum and kind of take it to where they want to go. So we have a lot of computer science things. The kids can program and design. They get to interact with the robots that they get to program and kind of see what their programs actually do. We have engineering challenges where the kids can build structures and kind of just explore different ways to build things. We try to tie everything into our habits of mind. The habits of mind kind of take them outside of the classroom and into the real world where they can persevere, they work through things, they're flexible.
I did the engineering challenge, and I also played with the dash bowling. You have to program dash to knock down all the bowling pins. It's hard to do it all at once, but after you keep trying, it gets easier. And it's easier than you think it is. And you learn stuff while you're playing with it.
And one of my favorite things are the Autobots, because you can code them to move around and do cool things. And today we played with them in the bowling pins, and our objective was to knock the bowling pins down with and program the Autobots to knock them down.
It's important to have a place like this to come and learn, because you learn how to do programming and that, and science and technology, and that's something you need to use in your life later on.
It helps us learn about different like forms of computer science and programming and creative thinking. Not many schools have this, so I think we're pretty lucky.